corn on the table. A cube is also there. A cylinder also kept on the table. A spherical ball is also kept. Three dimension shapes of cone, cube, cylinder and a sphere are kept on the table. Look at there. A torch light is kept on a chair. Let us see what will happen if we switch on the torch light. The light of the torch falls on the three dimension shapes of cone, cube, cylinder and sphere. The shadows of the shapes are falling on the board. But the shadows are looking like two-dimension shapes. The shadow of the three-dimension shape of cone is looking like a two-dimension shape of a triangle. The shadow of the three-dimension shape of cube is looking like a two-dimension shape of a square. The shadow of three-dimension shape of a cylinder is looking like a two-dimension shape of a rectangle. The shadow of a three-dimension shape of a sphere is looking like a two-dimension shape of a circle. My dear little friends, have you seen these differences? Now, can you identify the 2D shapes and 3D objects? Yes, you can. Thank you.